Hello. Hi. I am Spantopia Rosé, but you can call me Spam. How are you? It's always a struggle to do that intro when it's raining and I'm outside and I'm holding an umbrella. So this cord that you can see here. They're the same color as the clouds. So this gray cord that we have here is so that if I drop my phone, it's not the end of the world. It's actually the most helpful thing I've bought, and I did buy it since discovering I have autism and probably ADHD. Oh, the wind's picked up. It was perfect weather earlier for filming this because there was no wind and perfect light rain on the umbrella. I'm just gonna wander up into the trees. Oh no, that's right. When you're underneath the trees, the rain doesn't hit the umbrella as much and the sounds aren't as nice. But there is a nice place to sit up there. Let's try, shall we? See if it's protected from the wind at all. I'll try and keep you protected from the wind. Look at that fine river. The water's up a bit. And the paddock next door is green. The farmer there sowed some oats. Sowed some oats. He's growing the crop so that eventually he can put some sheep on that property. So that'll be cute, having sheep just across the river. How wet the seat will be. It's not very cold today. You can hear the crunching of my feet. So, there's the seat. Just there. But I'll go sit on. The seat with a very nice river view. Whoa. Not too wet. Very close to the tree. And we can still hear raindrops on the umbrella. Raindrops on the umbrella. Snowbells? I think they're called snowflakes. They're bulbs that we planted in those pots to make this seat nice to sit at. Nicer. I should be facing the other way so you can see the view. Soul. drilling bird that's like, really annoys me. It like just stabs right into my brain. It's a bad sound. Here comes my dog Pippin. sound is of rosellas. Just kind of over there up in the scrub. Those buds, they're really cute. That's my dad. He's on umbrella. The dog will be noisy now.
Off you go.
Goes for a walk every day at lunchtime, regardless of the weather. We're kind of from that crazy family. It's so lovely. The rain's actually calmed down heavier now, which is nice. I hopefully his barking's not picking up too much. I think it'll about do it for this video, but good night. Good night, sleep well. Good night, sleep well. Good night, sleep well. How do you turn this thing off?